大家好 ，Hi everyone， 欢迎收看我们今天的成长汉语节目。Thanks for joining us for another episode of Growing Up with Chinese. Now, last episode, we covered some of the basics of basketball lingo in Chinese. Xiaoming and Mike certainly seemed excited to be playing. They've got a friendly rivalry going on with a classmate of theirs, Xiao Gang, and today they are all hitting the court again. So, what does today's game have in store for them? Well, let's head over to the basketball court and find out.
Hong Xiao!
小刚，你去哪儿？
我要去图书室还书，你呢？
哎呀，别去图书馆了，咱们去打篮球吧，好吗？
什么？还打篮球？昨天你们班输了我们班十几分呢。
小刚，你可别小瞧我们班，昨天我们班状态不好，今天肯定能赢你们。
净吹牛！我今天要给你们点颜色看看。等等我，我去叫同学。
Mike， 快传球！
哎呀，我们又进了一个球，小明，你们输定了。
哼，小高，等着瞧，还有两节呢。
哇！
麦，太棒了，一口气拿下了三个三分球。
是啊，今天我的运气实在太好了。
来，麦克，喝点水。你今天可是我们班的大功臣啊！
哎呀，小明，你别谦虚了，你今天发挥的也很好啊，投得准，有助于传球。
你不会要说我们今天胜利是什么团队精神吧？
就是团队精神啊！你看我们的配合打得多好啊！要是没有你们的传球，我怎么可能连中三个三分球啊？
小明，你们可是超水平发挥啊！真没想到你们今天打得这么好。
什么超水平发挥，这是我们的正常水平。
你呀、啊、就会吹牛。
小刚，你们班打得也很好啊，尤其是你的防守太厉害了。
过奖过奖。
小刚，我们再打一场吧，敢不敢？
好啊，谁怕谁啊。小明，你怎么了？
没事吧？
哎呦，我的脚疼死了。哦，也许是骨折了吧？
别着急，来，麦克，我们快送他去医务室。
啊，别别。
你可别小瞧我们班。Don't you look down at our class, or don't you underestimate our class. 小瞧 means to belittle, look down upon, or slight. And it's very similar to 小看. After all, 瞧 means to see, or look, just like 看. 我今天要给你们一点颜色看看. Today, I'm going to teach all of you a lesson. 颜色 we've covered before. It means color.But in the context of this sentence, 给你们一点颜色看看, it's how you say, teach you all a lesson. They better watch out. 等着瞧,还有两节。Wait and see, there's still two more quarters. 等着瞧 is a set saying meaning wait and see, or just you wait and see. Now, 节 in the context of basketball refers to quarters.两节比赛 two quarters of the game.
什么？还打篮球？昨天你们班输了我们班十几分呢。
小刚，你可别小瞧我们班，昨天我们班状态不好，今天肯定能赢你们。
净吹牛！我今天要给你们点颜色看看。等等我，我去叫同学。
快传球！
哎呀，
我们又进了一个球，小明你们输定了。
哼，小高，等着瞧，还有两节呢。
你今天可是我们班的大功臣。You've been the star of our class today. 功臣 means a person who has rendered outstanding service. And Mike certainly was an integral part of their winning the game. But he doesn't believe it was all his doing.
你别谦虚了，你今天发挥的也很好。
Don't be modest. You were in great form today, too.谦虚 is the term for modest or modesty, and 发挥 is a fabulous word that can mean bring into play, give play or scope to, or give rein to.
投得准，又注意传球。
Your shot was on, or accurate, and you paid attention to passing the ball.
准 means accurate, and 注意 means pay attention or take note to. 注意传球 pay attention to passing the ball.
来，麦克，喝点水。你今天可是我们班的大功臣啊！
哎呀，小明，你别谦虚了，你今天发挥的也很好啊，投得准，有助于传球。
你不会要说我们今天胜利是什么团队精神吧？
就是团队精神，你看我们的配合打得多好啊！要是没有你们的传球，我怎么可能连中三个三分球啊？
什么超水平发挥？这是我们正常水平。What are you talking about being beyond top form? This is our normal level of play. 超 means super, extra, or over. So 超人, incidentally, is how you say Superman in Chinese. 超水平发挥 is to perform at a level that is beyond the norm. A super performance.水平 means standard or level, as in performance standard or living standard.
我们快送他去医务室。
Let's get him to the clinic fast.
医务室 means clinic, and I just want to point out the use of 送 in this sentence.
They're going to take Xiaoming to the clinic, right? So that's why 送 is used. They will accompany him, take him there.
小明，你们可是超水平发挥啊。真没想到你们今天打得这么好。
什么超水平发挥？这是我们的正常水平。
你呀、啊、就会吹牛。
小刚，你们班打得也很好啊，尤其是你的防守太厉害了。
不讲过奖。
小刚，我们再打一场吧，敢不敢？
好啊，谁怕谁啊。小明，你怎么了？
没事吧？
哎呦，我的脚疼死了！也许是骨折了吧？
别着急，来，麦克，我们快送他去医务室。
All right, so now let's take a look at today's vocabulary. 输 to lose. 输状态 state. 状态厉害 formidable, awesome, serious, 厉害防守 defense, in a sporting context, 防守 Today's radical is pretty interesting because in a radical list, it doesn't look too different from the mouth radical or 口字旁It's called the four-sided frame, or 大口框 All right, so I'm going to write it out for you guys. But it really doesn't look much different from mouth or 口 Okay, so there we go. It does look like 口, doesn't it? Now,